Today, the Tennessee Theater is celebrating a big milestone. The Tennessee Theater has welcomed nearly 2 million guests since its renovation and reopening in 2005. Tonight is the first night of the six-day run of the Broadway hit, The Book of Mormon. And the 2 millionth guest is set to attend this performance, where the theater says it will surprise that guest with prizes and a brief celebration. Maybe it will be you.